have with me the general manager of the Atlanta Falcons, Eddie LeBaron. Eddie, not a good effort for your last game. The edge must have been somewhat off with Washington losing yesterday. How does it affect you going into the playoffs?
Sonny, I really don't know. My thought is that we bounced back very good after we've beaten badly a couple other times this year. Obviously, I think we're a little bit off since we had it won, and we're not used to it. So I don't know what happened today, other than the fact that Jimmy Hart had just a super day. I haven't seen a quarterback throw that well and pick us apart any time since I've been here. But I think our team will bounce back. They've bounced back all year, and we've got to come with a reckless abandon than we've had in the past. We just didn't get to Jimmy at all today, and you can't do that.
If Green Bay and Minnesota win, you will end up either going to Green Bay or Minnesota. If they both win, you'd end up going to Green Bay. Much prefer playing at home, would you?
I would think we like to play at home much better. We have a much better record at home, and for some reason, that's our place. But we'll go anywhere that we have to go. We just have to be there.
Thank you, Eddie, and good luck in the playoffs.
Thank you very much, Sonny, and our team will come back strong.